We have three sheets here which represent the individual months, and in each month there is a table that looks the same at first glance, but differs only in the numbers of income and expenses. We would like to add the data from the previous three sheets to the summary first quarter sheet. So we can talk about linking several sheets together using a formula. It's not hard, we will see how it's done. We place the mouse in the cell where we want to put the result and write the equals sign. If you need to put in the formula a cell that is located on another sheet, it is very simple, just click on a specific sheet. Here, the cell we want to include in the formula. And we may notice that in the formula bar, the link has been enriched with the name of the sheet with the exclamation mark. That's fine. We can continue by writing a plus sign and marking the same cell on the February sheet. And so we continue for March. Once we are done, we must press Enter. And you see, we have the total result for all 3 months together. Copying this formula to all days and the next expense column is not difficult. We already know that. Just copy it down using the lower right corner. But if we move the mouse away from the selection, we notice that the border at the bottom cell has broken. This is because copying a formula not only copies the formula, but also the format. This icon, which appears here, but is only temporary, offers to fill in without formatting. That is, the original format is retained and only the formula is copied to us. Do you see the difference? And now we select this column and copy it to the expenses column using the lower right corner. Again, the borders around the table are broken. Again, however, I need to turn on fill without formatting so that the borders around the table are not broken. We have now used one formula for the calculations in the whole table, and if we look at the formulas, we find that everything really counts correctly. When copying a formula, the coordinates of the cells are shifted in the direction in which we copied the formula. Cell links from other files work the same way, but in addition to the sheet name, you will also see the path or file name in the formula. And the bonus, which is a bit more advanced but is still worth mentioning, is called the three-dimensional formula. It can, for example, summarize cells across sheets. So I'll try it on B2 cell a little differently. Type equal to sum parenthesis. I will now click on the January sheet in cell B2 and go to the March tab while holding Shift key. This will cause the sum function to refer to the same cells in all three sheets, so it must have the same position. There is a colon between the sheet names, which means January through March. So take cell B2 from these three sheets and summarize them. All you have to do is enclose the parentheses and press Enter. And the formula that runs across the sheets is called three-dimensional. That's it in this lesson. Thank you for watching. Give a like, subscribe, and see you next time.